Artists are usually such solitary creatures, working by themselves, at least typically, that it's nice to be involved in some sort of, as I said, collective enterprise.